नमस्कार पेरेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड ऑसम। माय नेम इज आचार्यदावड़ा फ्रॉम न्यू एयर ग्लोबल स्कूल। फर्स्ट स्टार्ट विद प्रेयर। जॉइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्स्य मितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। सर्कल द ऑब्जेक्ट, स्टार्ट विथ हियर एंड सर्कल इट, डन। ओके, सो नाउ पेस्ट स्टिकर हियर। टुडे वी लर्न स्मॉल लेटर डी। सो हमें क्या करना है, पेस्ट स्टिकर हियर। एंड वेयर इज द स्टिकर? यस, इन लास्ट पेज ऑफ बुक। ओके, सो आपको यहाँ पे डी दिख रहा है कहीं पे? यस, ये नो, ये नो, ये यस, वेरी गुड। सो टेक आउट स्टिकर। पेरेंट्स प्लीज गाइड योर चिल्ड्रेन एंड देन स्टिक एंड देन पेस्ट स्टिकर हियर। Slowly, slowly, like this. Okay, so now our one class work, one page class work is done. Now take out page number 51. Anna has no one to play with except her dolls. Anna के साथ कोई खेलने वाला नहीं था अलावा उसके डॉल के. तो Anna किसके साथ खेल रही थी? With dolls. What is the phonic sound of doll? What is the phonic sound of D? D. Dolls. ये आपको दिख रही है Anna dolls के साथ खेल रही है, right? आप लोग भी खेलते हो ना अपने dolls के साथ? Very good. So trace and write the letter D. So today हमने कौन सा letter सीखा? Small letter. So हमें यहाँ पे पहले ट्रेस करना है वन लाइन. फर्स्ट राइट सी डब्ल्यू ईयर एंड डेट. पेरेंट्स प्लीज गाइड योर चिल्ड्रेन. सी डब्ल्यू एंड डेट. थ्री लाइन इज इन क्लास वर्क, वन लाइन इज इन होमवर्क, राइट. थ्री लाइन हमें क्लास वर्क में करनी है जो मैं अभी बोर्ड पे आपको करवाऊंगी. एंड वन लाइन इज इन homework. Okay, so shall we start? First we trace the letter D. Come with me. Okay, first write CW and date. Very good. So are you all happy today? Yes. So make a smiley. Happy. Okay, so first trace. First hame kya karna hai? In first row we trace a small letter D. So how we trace? First standing line, pink line to blue line, standing line like this, and between two lines we make a right side curve. Pink line to blue line, standing line, and then between two blue lines we make a left side curve. Again, pink line to blue line, standing line like this. And between two blue lines, you make a right side curve. And our letter D is done. What is the phonic sound of letter D? D. Again, pink line to blue line. And then left side, right side curve. Sorry, right side curve. Okay, again standing line. Then between two blue lines, right side curve. D. D for dog. The D for doll. Again trace slowly between two lines, right side curve. Again trace up to down slowly, pink line to blue line, standing line, and between two blue lines, right side curve. D for dog. We stated as a small letter D. D for dog. Small letter D. D for dog. What is the phonic sound of letter D? D. 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 Doll. Now, our first row is done. Second row mein kya karna hai? We write the letter D. So, how we write? Pink line to blue line first, standing line. And then, right side curve between two blue lines, like this. Yes, it is easy na? Agar easy nahi hai, to aapko dheere dheere se chalenge like this. And again, right side curve. D for dog. Standing line, pink line to blue line, standing line like this. And between two blue line, right side curve. D for dog. D for doll. D. Doll. D. D. What is the phonic sound of letter D? D. Pink line to blue line, standing line, and then curve. Which curve is this? Right side curve. Again. Like this. Again. Yes, very good. Our second row is also done. Now third row, again we write a letter D, standing line, and then फिर हमें क्या करना है?
Yes, right side curve. Very good, children. D for dog. Pink line to blue line, standing line. And then between two blue lines, right side curve. D for dog. D, D, dog. What is the phonic sound of letter D? D. What is the phonic sound of letter D? D.
What is this? D for dog. Yes. तो आज हम क्या सीखेंगे? Dog बनाना. क्या सीखेंगे? Dog बनाना. तो come with me, okay? We need craft paper. We need a googly eyes. We need a crayon and fevicol. Okay. So shall we start? So first, take out a craft paper from bag. Okay. And now first square size, first fold paper like this. Fold paper like this. हमें कैसे fold करना है? स्क्वेयर साइज का यहाँ से यहाँ तक हमें जॉइंट करना है फर्स्ट एंड देन फोल्ड द पेपर लाइक दिस एंड देन टर्न द पेपर. विच शेप इज दिस? ट्राइंगल, राइट? सो नाउ टर्न द पेपर लाइक दिस एंड फिंगर, पुट द फिंगर हियर एंड फोल्ड द पेपर लाइक दिस. पेरेंट्स प्लीज गाइड योर चिल्ड्रेन. अगेन put a finger here and fold the paper like this. So we make a dog ears. हमने क्या बनाए? कान के, dog के कान बनाए, right? And then open googly eyes. Make a two eyes. हमारी कितनी eyes होती है? Two, right? So take a fevicol. Tip a finger and like this and paste here. Like this. And then take crayons. Make a circle between. Make a first standing line, our first slipping line, and then curve. Make a upside curve and again standing line and curve, again standing line and curve. We make a dog, right? हमने क्या बनाया? Dog बनाया. So हमने कैसे dog बनाया? हम वापस से एक बार पेपर पे ट्राई करते हैं. ओके, फर्स्ट वी फोल्ड पेपर लाइक दिस एंड देन वी पुट फिंगर हियर एंड फोल्ड पेपर लाइक दिस. अगेन पुट फिंगर हियर एंड फोल्ड पेपर लाइक दिस एंड अवर डॉग इज रेडी, राइट? सो अवर एक्टिविटी इज डन. Hope you like today's activity, today's classwork and homework. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Okay kids, which letter is this? Small letter A. A for anchor. What is the phonic sound of letter A? A. What is the phonic sound of letter A? A. A. Apple. A. Ankle. A. Anchor. A. Arrow. A. And. A. Apricot. And how we write a small letter A? Right side curve. Standing line. Okay. So after letter A, which letter is come? Letter B. Which letter is come? Letter B. What is the phonic sound of letter B? B. 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 Boy. B. Book. B. Bell. B. Banana. B. Board. And how we write a small letter B? Standing line. Left side curve. Right. And after B, which letter is come? Yes. Small letter C. Which letter is this? Small letter C. C for cat. What is the phonic sound of C? C. What is the phonic sound of C? C. C for cat. C. Cat. C. Cow. C. Cake. C. Camel. C. Corn. And how we write a small letter C? Right side curve. Yes. So kid, after letter C, which letter is come? Yes. Any guesses? A, B, C, D. Very good. Which letter is come? Letter D. So today we learn letter D. Aaj hum kya sikhenge? Small letter D. D. What is the phonic sound of D? D. What is the phonic sound of D? D. D for dog. D for dog. आप लोगों ने dog देखे हैं? हमारे घर के आसपास होते हैं ना? Because dog is a domestic animal. D dog. D duck. D door. D deer. D drum. Yes. What is the phonic sound of D? D. So today we learn small letter D. Okay. So come with me.